Well, that was really beautiful, mesmerizing even. I'm going to look for the choreographer of this piece, who was behind the laptop computer, because that's your part during this dance. David Middendorp composed the piece. David, tell us a little bit about this piece. What did we see here?
We saw actually a piece called 15 Minute Universe, but we made it a little bit shorter, so now it's called 10 Minute Universe.
Okay.
And as an inspiration, I just used time.
Right. And you were sitting behind the laptop computer because you like to combine dance with video. Why is that?
Yeah, with video and with animation, I always saw like dance as a kind of a distortion of our normal movement. And I think with animation and video, you can make it even bigger. You can also distort reality even further. And I think it's a nice match.
You have a tip for our future leaders here. You're managing dancers. Are they easy to manage, dancers?
Very different from person to person, of course. What I do, I look what inspires me and I try to bring that to them, and then they will inspire me when there's a click between us, and so then in this collaboration we inspire each other.
Okay. You have entered with your dances some major festivals like Oerol, Lowlands. How do you get into those festivals?
By me it slowly happened. I just started to work and started to show my work and send it around, and people came to watch. So it's a slow process of just showing your work, and hopefully somebody will pick it up that likes it, and then step by step I arrived there.